Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of the Disgaea PC Etna Mode LP. So, just start off where I ended the last episode, and I didn't want to, like, go to the portal in case another cutscene started, so I haven't grinded or anything. So, I mean, I may get wiped on the first map. I don't know. Okay, so, I don't. Well, probably gonna get wiped on the first map anyway. Let's try.
Oh, it's so freaking hot!
We should just give up and go back, dude!
Are you nuts? We can't go back now!
I won't risk my life for soup, dude!
You lame brain! Do you really think we came all this way just to get soup?
Wouldn't be the first time, dude! So what's your secret plan?
It wouldn't be a secret if I told ya! Just shut up and obey my orders. I just might treat you guys to some soup if you do.
You're really cheap, dude!
Anyways, let's hurry up and find what we're looking for.
If I remember right, it should be hidden somewhere around here.
Okay. Ooh, that's honestly pretty nice. 10, 10. Okay. I'm probably about where I should be. I think I found my next grinding map. Oh, 12, 13. Ooh. Okay. Fondue. Okay. So, time to get these guys over here. How are you guys looking in terms of... Okay, yeah, I can deal with you. This... Monster weapon, leather jacket. Honestly, a pretty good monster weapon. Okay, what is this? Spin slash. Perfect. Okay, and he's level 12, so he is the highest level out of everyone here. XP plus 50 is if I kill someone while I'm on it, or if it's if someone else is on it and I kill them. That's why I usually try and get both people to be on it. Good. That's exactly what I wanted. The only unfortunate... Oh, damn, it's poison touch. The only unfortunate thing is they're all... semi-resistant to ice, which is unfortunate. That gets some Mega Ice XP. Spin Slash. Over here. Behind me. That attack. They're all poisoned? Shit. Chop that tree down. Chop it down. Okay, but luckily he only has... takes base damage. So probably... No, I'm doing good, honestly. It sucks that I have so much poison. Hits here. Can't use my brush. No. Unfortunate that I can hit that. Because I want to do as much damage to him as possible. Okay. I would like to have as many people as I can to fight the last guy. Get that class name. Seriously? You are still... What is it? Let's go. trying to. And just see how it goes. We did 24 damage. So he might be aggro now, I'm not sure. Yeah, I don't know. That's one of the weird parts about this game in particular. If you're not in range of an enemy, they don't aggro. So you get like goofy stuff where it's like, oh yeah, you're just being attacked. But, you know, because they can't see you essentially. Do that again. Imprinties in general, to heal anything that they inflict, is just one, which is super nice. Okay, so Hogmiser is now like my strongest person. Muscle Spear. More HP, which is good, so I'll equip it. Take and burn. Good job, bud. It is. See, it's amazing how much two levels does to the attack, because it's already up 10 points. Okay. Gonna heal that again. Just stopped at 389, and now because it's in my brain that is the max, like that's the highest one I've gotten, I don't want to stop until. See, this is one of the more annoying parts, because it's like, oh, look at your influence. I like the later games where it's like, you have this percentage chance of succeeding. Either way, strongly against. So, 31, 27, 30. But the thing is, they don't have types of items that they prefer. They just have things where it's like, oh yes, I must have this gun. But it's only in later games where it's like, oh, this species has. Yes, I got shoes. Awesome. Shoe inventory. Sweet. So now I can buy items. Where are the shoes? Where are my shoes? Okay, sweet. Alright. These. I don't think they say that they improve movement, but they do. This pair of slippers, because one You can actually do a bullshit movement tech where... where you just get, like, three pairs of shoes. Actually, out. That's where it says it. Movement goes up. Good. Put that on you, because I want to be able to get behind you with your axe. Okay. Good. So save. Save. That was honestly a big gain for me, being able to buy shoes. Of course, I would have liked to do that in earlier, but that's beside the point. Okay, silence. Okay, I want to get out of the silence. I don't want to let the enemies there. 10, 10, 10, 13. Oh, are you serious? So basically, the fight we just had, but more. Great. Okay, let's start with... Now I don't even have the attack plus 50 that I did have on the last guy. The last guy. And the reason I threw her there is because I don't want them getting onto the enemy boost tile and messing everything up. Like, the longer I can keep them off of it. Silenced on these 10 tiles, so I can't use any skills to help out. Oh my god, seriously? Seriously? Guys are just annoying because they do status effects. No one likes status effects. Status effects are always the worst thing in any RPG. Oh god. That was very, very strong. This 90%. I'm probably not gonna win this one. Because the base guys are doing 65. Yeah, this fight's very big about essentially being a unit. Making sure that you need to come up first. That attack to do the most. This attack. Try and hold out there. Let them all funnel to me, and I'll take them as they come. Because as it is right now, it's not looking too good. If I were to redo this map, I will probably have to redo this map. What I do is what I would redo is because I didn't want this to interrupt. I would throw probably. Probably try and throw Axe Guy, and yeah, I'd probably try and use Etna to throw Axe Guy, and then try. Are you serious? Man, that's harsh. Because usually in future Disgaea games, the base panel is incapable of having a effect on it. That's harsh. I would throw two people over there to kill the whatchamacallit. Kill the geo blocks. So that. Where's that? Queuing up your move and then executing gets rid of the move. It's like, I didn't do anything. There was no attack that was successfully done. So in this case, I don't mind if it gets through. Because there's no one within attacking range. Okay, slowly but surely, using my strongest people. Take care of the problems. These guys keep team attacking. The worst I'll ever do is... He's almost level 12. He's one XP away. He's like one killing blow or one team attack. Guys, I can handle. I might be able to do this. I might be able to get through this map. It will just be a bit of doing. And all my people need to stay alive for, like, one more turn. Okay, so I'll probably be able to take this guy out. Damn, I have a lot of SP now. Spinning slash, move him back around. You know what? I'm going to Candy, because he needs to be alive. I was going to have him finish this guy off, but it is more important that he stays alive. That way he can do some damage. Strong ones are attacking him. Okay, that's good. Unfortunately, he's in the poison. But he doesn't need to move that much. Doesn't tell me how much he can help me. 41. Let her come back here. That you are level up. 41 health. Just take him out and use all his SP. They're not gonna move into a good position for it anyway. So might as well use that. Probably level up to move. Right? Can't tell if I leveled up. Okay. End turn. God, that was stressful to say the least. Ooh, I got a gun. That's nice. Oh, God. I was not expecting that map to be as troublesome as it was. I'm surprised I did it, though. Like, I'm proud of myself. I finished it. I wish I had sub weapons I could use because I'm pretty sure. No, she hasn't. She only has C. Does anyone have a good gun? No. Okay. What is the... How is the gun? 22 hit? That's not bad. I'm not sure how that equates to attack. But I'm gonna keep the gun on me, and I'll probably experiment around with it. Item. So. Whip. Are there any people missing? Just equip the ammo on you. Okay, I need to come over here, buy some items. But I can do that on my own time, and I'll probably do some grinding. So with that, I bid you adieu. I hope you all have a very nice day.